perhaps about Galus. Thought she was your true soulmate. A star-crossed lover, carrying your forbidden child. Both of them, burned at the stake. Here you are, looking for another woman, her friend, to warm your bed.
We won't talk about Galus today.
Piece of news to ease your mind. Galus's bairn lives.
How?
Galus wasn't born until after the bairn was born. A boy.
Where is he now?
He's with William Mackenzie and Sarah. They have no children of their own.
Does Dougal know? I've never heard him mention the child.
The boy's but one more mistake my brother has to live with.
Gillian Edgars is Galus Duncan from the witch trial. This is her. She is the one who saved my life. And if I can stop her going through the stones, then perhaps I can do the same for her. Except I can't.
Why not?
Because of you.
Me?
When you told me that you were a Mackenzie, I looked up your family history. Your seven times great-grandparents were William and Sarah Mackenzie. They couldn't have children, so they were given one to raise as their own. That child belonged to Dougal Mackenzie and Galus Duncan.
So you're saying that my ancestors are actually the war chief that you spoke of and the witch?
Don't drag Roger into this.
He has the same right as you to know who he is.
You'll recall I was with child back at Cranesmere.
Of course.
Well, it was the wee ratling that saved my life. They had to wait for the bairn to come before they could carry out the sentence. He was an innocent, you see.
They kept you in the thief's hole that entire time.
3 months. When my pains began, they took me out of the hole. And the babe was born in my own bedroom, in the fiscal's house. They let me hold him. And he was as warm as his father's balls. And of course, Dougal came to fetch him for fear someone would find out it was his.
Didn't he ken your name?
Roger.
Morag Mackenzie. Mrs. Jamie. What will you swear on?
I'm a Mackenzie as well. I swear on my own woman's life. My apologies. I swear I meant no disrespect.
No? Then what the hell do you think you were doing then, eh?
I met Mistress Mackenzie aboard the Gloriana a year or two ago. When I recognised her here, I thought to inquire as to the family's welfare. That's all.
He meant no harm, William. It was him who found me and Jemmy in the hold when we hid there. He brought us food and water. He cared for us that night when the sailors threw the sick ones into the sea.
Oh, aye.
Who's this buck?
That's what I mean to find out.
What the hell do you think you're doing?